A Modesto woman is crediting a mammogram for saving her life.
As KCRA3's Melinda Meza tells us, the woman is thanking a Modesto medical assistant for tracking her down when she was at the doctor for something completely different.
Thank you for coming.
50-year-old Lori Silva is thanking the medical assistant she says saved her life.
You're doing your job. Thank God you were.
Lori was at the doctor's for her routine allergy visit when the medical assistant Elizabeth Cavello chased her down the hall to let her know she was past due for her mammogram. Lori made the appointment that day and was diagnosed with cancer. She says she usually gets a mammogram every year, but for some reason she got too busy. And now she says that test saved her life.
If it had been a few months before that, they wouldn't have seen the cancer because it was 2 centimeters. If I had waited a few months, it would have been a lot bigger, and it was aggressive cancer because it was hormone induced.
Lori went through radiation and chemo. 3 years later, she is coming face to face with the woman who reminded her to schedule the test.
I didn't want her to leave without scheduling that appointment.
I know I don't mean to sound dramatic, but she saved my life.
Now Lori is able to hold the grandchild she says she may not have ever been able to meet.
That's what life's all about right there. And I'm here.
In Modesto, Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 News.
Well, Lori hopes her story will prompt other women who have been putting off getting their mammogram to make that appointment because it really does make a big difference.
It does. Yeah. Just to do that every year, put it on your calendar, have a girlfriend remind you, give you a call, or your mom. She looks great. Happy for her.